Hi, I'm Brian Cornes, Aerospace Market Director at MTS. AeroPro software provides a tightly integrated control and data acquisition interface with unmatched control loop optimization tools to accelerate even the most complex high channel tests. MTS is constantly improving AeroPro with new features that make software easier to use, improve test article safety, provide new and better data visibility and integration, and improve test times that yield faster test results. In this ongoing series, we'll demonstrate some of these key AeroPro features. In today's session, we are once again joined by Mike Arens, the AeroPro software development leader. Mike is going to demonstrate how to use AeroPro's new EtherCAT functionality, which is a license feature available with AeroPro version 7.5.0. EtherCAT is an industrial Ethernet technology that is supported by many manufacturers for high-performance communication between devices. Users can now integrate control signals from MTS FlexTest, data signals from MTS FlexDAC, and data signals from EtherCAT devices into a single unified AeroPro interface. Take it away, Mike.
Today we're going to set up and demonstrate the new AeroPro EtherCAT functionality using Beckhoff EtherCAT hardware containing high-level inputs and thermocouples. The EtherCAT hardware will show up in the AeroPro hardware tree just like any other DAC platform. Here I have a test containing 10 FlexDAC channels that I will add EtherCAT channels to. A high-level input. And 4 thermocouple channels. To set up and calibrate EtherCAT channels, you must first go to the Range tab, set the dimension, the unit, and the full scale. At this point, you have two options for calibration. The first option is to set the scale factor on the conditioning tab. Your next option is to go to the calibration tab, select 2-point cal, enable the cal, and then choose 2 points. Here I will choose 0 volts and 5 volts. At this point I need to adjust the input to the first point, 0 volts, set the point. Now I will set point 2 by adjusting the input to 5 volts and applying the second point. At this point the input is calibrated. The EtherCAT data is combined in the AeroPro shutdown recorder, just like any other DAC platform. To set the acquisition rate, go to the Acquisitions Rates tab and adjust the rate. Here I'm using the AeroPro Data Display application to display the continuous data stream. I have control data, FlexDAC data, and the EtherCAT data. You can see as I adjust the voltage, the input updates. That was a quick overview of the new AeroPro EtherCAT integration.
Thanks for watching. Please check out our other videos and MTS webpage for more information. If you are interested in leveraging these features, please reach out to your local rep about an AeroPro upgrade or training. MTS is committed to improving the AeroPro user experience and welcomes your feedback. Please contact us if you have ideas for new features. Thanks, and see you next time.